That's a motherfucker. Coil seems to have come apart. Not good. Let me know if you think I should use a lot of corrosion in there. A plug feels like it might be really corroded. I don't know if I can get a grip on it. I got it. Let's see. Might have it. All right, I think I got it. First plug. Doesn't really look too bad to me. All right, this is the new plug that came out of that old ski. Yeah, I'm actually going to grab one of that coil from the other ski, just in case this one's messed up. I think you saw it came apart. I seem to want to seat down on that plug real easily. I don't know what's up with that. Maybe I'll try the other coil. And this is the one that came apart that was on here originally. I don't know. Let me wait on that. Fucking came apart too. Not good. A lot of corrosion on these bad boys, I guess. I don't know if that's abnormal or not good or okay or what. not want to wrap around that plug. I don't know why. Maybe it's because there's a ton of corrosion in there. Spray some WD-40. I do not have any on me. I'm gonna look up in your front compartments here or something. On there. See where that rubber thing here in here would have popped out, but shit. That's a good way to do it, right? Let's see if that pick it up. There we go. Alright, now back to this middle one. Thank you. That's going in. So, two of the three plugs are changed. I guess I gotta go get some oil. I've got some WD-40. I'll come back with some WD-40 and some 10W-40 oil on the funnel. I don't know, man. Maybe I need to put some WD-40 in here too. Okay, there it goes. It seems to be seating down on there now, but I still gotta ways to go. I mean, I don't want to force it with the screws. I'd rather have it just go down on there. Ugh. And there's the thunder. Thunder. I'm gonna head out, hopefully get these covered and get in my car before the rain. Okay, luckily the phone didn't get wet. Okay, there's some light.